Hyundai and the cars of the future. Each year, the consumer electronics show companies invented its upcoming technology. Some inventions are ready for release into the market, others are conceptual. Latest deals a long way from mass production in 2019. Among exhibits of hard technology was the brand new design for automotive world. Hyundai Motor revealed a small model of the elevator.A working car prototype. It combines an electric car with robotic elements to create a new class of vehicle, the ultimate mobility vehicle. Each wheel is attached to a leg that folds under the car for every year driving.When the elevator encounter uneven terrain, the legs can unfold and work or climb over robot and other obstacles. An arrangement of robotic joints makes the elevator capable of different styles of movement. It can stretch its legs out laterally and work with the laser-like motion. It also can mimic manner of working used by four-legged mammals. This means that we may be able to negotiate area destroyed by natural disasters such as earthquakes or floods. Hyundai Motor sees the future when rescue workers can use the elevator to get close to victims in situations that areimpossible for conventional vehicle. The elevator isn't just for emergency responders. Look, it has a modular component to its design. The entire processing area can be easily switched out. So instead of an ambulance setup, the elevator could have a cabin comfortably transport people. Imagine a self-driving electric car that can set up on sidewalk and raise itself up to be level with your front door. Don't expect to see the elevator at your local auto dealer anytime soon, though.Automobile manufacturers had been showcasing concept cars at car shows since the early 1900s. As many concept cars never become 1900s. As many concept cars never become production model.On the other hand, some exciting concepts had been available just a few years after their debut. When Travel first unveiled the world to be a concept cars in 2007, it gathered a lot of attention.People were interested in hybrid car that could also be plugged in and charged like an electric car. Nearly 4 years later,The world are ready for commercial sales. Currently, there isn't an absolute certainty that Hyundai will bring the elevator to the market, but its unique design concept So something got attention, which might boost this interest to make the innovative concept a reality.
好，非常厉害。